Hello mga Lord! So welcome back again dito sa aking YouTube channel, Manity. So for today's video, may share naman po ako sa inyo na good opportunity to earn money. Okay, so ito nga po yung NebolaMiners.io. No? Sana po pwede tayo makapag-benefits dito. You can mint, trade, and stake po dito sa kanilang website. NFT and get miners rewards. Okay, so ayan, the next generation of cloud mining utilize decentralized smart contract. So okay, so alam po natin yung mga cloud mining is centralized po siya, pero dito is decentralized na po siya yung mga cloud mining. Okay, so ito, how to get started. Ayan, Nebola Miners has transferred the cryptocurrency mining business model into NFTs. Now you can participate in cloud mining simply by using Nebola Miners. Okay, so ito po siya, mint NFT, connect your Web3 wallet, use the amount of USDT you like to invest to mint a unique ERC 721 NFT. Ayan, sa trade NFT mo sino, so po pwede niyo po siya trade, then po pwede niyo po siyang stake. So the minted NFT can be trade on OpenSea, so ay po siya. Then NFT holders can redeem din the USDT contained within the NFT 30 days after it has been minted. Okay, so and staking NFT holders can stake their NFTs to receive staking mining rewards, and if the NFT is not staking, no rewards will be earned. Okay, so need you po i-stake yon. Then ito po siya, ayan, Nebola Miners Next Generation. So ito po yung kanyang story, so pakibasa na lang po dyan at yung kanilang FAQ. So nandito na din po yung kanilang NFT collection. So meron silang 5 days trial, okay, which is yung deposit amount lang is 50 USDT. So at marami po pong iba dyan. Okay, so and our partners po nila, yan po yung mga partners po nila, then yung kanilang roadmap. Okay, so yan 2022, so ito po siya. So ayan, yung 2023, 2024, 2025, okay? So, yun yung development team nila. So, ito po siya, Okay, so ngayon, tingnan natin yung kanilang white paper muna. So, before tayo mag-proceed. So, ayan, pakibasa na lang po dito, Okay? So, dito, about contracts, creator permissions, Nebola Miners is a new generation of ROI smart contract based on actual business model. The initiator of the Nebola Miners project has been following permissions. So, ito po siya. Okay? So, you can earn po 1.8% to 3.2% po. Okay? So, yun po yung ma-earn nyo. Okay? So, then ayan din yung vision nila. So, nandiyan na din po yung vision nila. Okay, pakibasa na po. Kasi nga haba po yung video natin. Ibabasahin po natin yan lahat-lahat. So, yun nga po. Nebola Miners mining site was founded in 2022. It is located 50 km from Abikota in Nigeria po. So, meron silang 40,000 ASIC mining machines, so which is mapag sila ng Bitcoin at saka yung Bitcoin Cash or yung BSB din na coin. Okay, so ayan, then yun nga, meron silang approximately profit. Ayan po yung profit nila dito. So daily revenue po nila 41,105.60 USD, then yung daily return to NFT po nila is 2%. Okay, so ayan po siya. So pakitingnan po ng maigi dito. So Nebola operation, so finance nila, so makita po dyan. Then when community user deposit and mint NFTs and allocate 10% of the budget in a contract to pay Nebola Miners loan interest, however we still calculate return 100% of the principal and mining earnings to community users. Yun po yung kagandahan nila dito. So, for already minted NFTs, they will become rare in your lifetime staking mining rights. Then, the right to withdraw principal and trade. So, and serve and symbol community OG ATTT in the future. So, yun po yung sa mga already na po nakapag-mint. Okay? So, then, Nebola Miners NFT, ito po siya, So, ito po, Okay, so ayan, deposit funds to mint unique NFT lang po, then earn mining rewards by staking NFTs. Okay, so ayan, ito po yung features of Nebula Miners NFT. So unique NFT, so ito po siya, then may silang staking certificate, then ayan siya, then tradable, then increased transparency, fairness din po sila, mas ano din, building closest community connections. Okay, so may silang types of Nebula Miners, so may silang NFT, which is 5 days, which is a version of the NFT as deposit 50 USDT and fix a staking period of 5 days lang po. Then, one stake user can enjoy daily of 1.8% to 3.2% as a period of 5 days. Okay? So, ayan po, ito po yung note niya. Pakibasa na lang din po. So, no, then, ito pa, Nebula Miners po, yung ano talaga. So, user can deposit and mint of their investment preference with a minimum deposit amount of 1 USD lang po. Okay? After deposit is made, you can user can enjoy daily staking rewards of 1.8 to 3.2%, which is ano na po, maganda na po yan, parang ayan, magiging yung deposit principal can be withdrawn na din po after 30 days of minting. Okay, so ito po yung mga pang-example po dyan, pakipasa na lang po masunod. Then yan, minting and buy and selling, so nakita niyo po dito, makikita niyo po dyan yung paano niyo po mapagbili. Yun po yung ituturo ko rin po sa inyo mamaya po yan. Okay, so yan, deposit. Gawin lang kayo ng deposit. So, isasabihin natin yan mamaya din. Pwede kayo mga pag-staking ng inyong NFT. Okay? So, to start stake, ayan, click nyo lang po yung in the, to start, click on the stake for the NFT you hold in the unstake list. Okay? So, mayroon din po silang referral commission sa mag-i-invite, which is 5% USDT rebate to reference minted deposit amount even you have not minted any NFTs or hold NFTs yourself. Okay, so you can earn for free. So ayan po, dashboard panel, yung referral link yung makikita nyo din po dyan kagad. Okay, so ito po siya. Then yung ganun lang roadmap. Okay, so ito, ito increase project reach and to those more mining pools and node partners and seek external financing. So, ito, marami pa silang upcoming gems, ano? Okay? So, ayan. Then, team. So, ito po yung team nila. Then, KYC. So, audited nga po sila, mas ano? Ayan, KYC certificate. Okay? So, ayan, audited nga po sila. So, audit sila dito sa tick rate. Ayan. Then, ayun. Punta na tayo dito sa kanilang website. So, paano tayo mga pag-start dito? So, punta tayo sa dashboard natin. Ilalagay ko po yung link sa ating video description mas ano. So unang-una, connect niyo lang po yung mga wallet niyo, MetaMask wallet niyo. After niyo po siya ma-connect, ayan siya, after niyo po ma-connect yan, makita niyo po dyan yung address niyo. So ito po yung address natin, then yung referral link niyo. Okay, so pupunin niyo po siyang i-share. Then all you have to do is deposit. Okay, so ayan po, mag-deposit kayo ng 50 if gusto niyo po mga pag mint na makapag-avail na kaagad ng trial. Kasi yung mga suno is, kung bibili kayo dito, ayan, trade get NFT, so dapat dalawa yung ano nyo, kung mag-invest kayo ng $1 lang, mayroon kayong ma-earn ng 1.8% to 3.2% ba yun, okay, yung ma-earn nyo. Kaso nga lang, mababa lang po yung earnings nyo doon. Okay, if doon naman kayo sa trial, which is 50, okay, so wala na kayong saan banda yun? So wala na kayong babayaran, hindi na kayo bibili nito yung 0.01 BNB na kanilang ano, Nebula Miners. Okay? So kasi nga meron kayong trial. So ay mag-deposit lang kayo ng 50 if gusto niyo po nang mag-mint. So 5 days lang po 'yan, mawawala din po, mawawala niyo din po yung inyong principal. Okay? So, and for example, mag-invest kayo, so tap nyo lang po yung mint. Okay? So, implicit balance USDT token. So, need nyo po muna mag-invest syempre. Okay? So, then, after nyan, po pwede din kayong bumili dito sa kanilang OpenSea. Dito po, masano, para sa ganun ay po pwede nyo din po siya ma-stake at makapag-earn kayo. So, pili lang kayo dyan, masano, meron silang mga available dito, you can buy po. Ah, dito pala, sorry. Dito pala sa dito. Ayan, content not available yet. So, tap nyo po yung buy now. So, dito, bibili lang kayo dito, masano. Ayan. Then, ayan, 0.1 BNB po yung babayaran nyo po dyan. Then, after nyan, meron na kayong, ano, na mint. Okay? So, makikita nyo na po dyan dito. Okay? So, ito po yung contact address po niya, masano. Ayan, ito po siya. So, malaki po yung funds nila. Ayan, 5,465 yung available balance nila dyan. Okay na, USD. Okay? So, 5,000 USD. Then, total deposit po nila. Ayan, total members. Ayan, total withdraw. Then, total claims, stake rewards, then total minted members, then total stake. Then, recent activities natin, wala pa po. Okay, so kung gusto yung pong kumita dito ng 1. Nasa 1.8 to 3.2 daily percent, so po pwede kayo mapag-earn dito. Mas, no? Okay, sana invest nyo. So kung mag-invest kayo dito, okay, so after nyo po makapag-mint dyan ng USDT, direct kayo kaga dito, then bumili kayo dito mas, no, ng NFT din. Okay, para na sila nun ay, para mag-work po yung dalawa. Okay, so kung gusto po ng trial lang, so itong trial, nidyo po muna 50 USDT dito i-mint. Okay, so and ganoon lang po siya ka-basic mas, no. Okay, so don't forget nga din po to follow their social media. Okay, so ito pong Twitter nila, don't forget to follow. Okay, so they have Discord din po, mas, no? Okay, don't forget din to follow. Okay, or join. And also, don't forget to join their Nibola Miners official community in Telegram. Okay? So, ayan. At bago tapos yung video natin, syempre, pick a winner po muna tayo. So, kung gusto po makapag-invest dito, make sure po makapag-seleksik po muna kayo at do your own risk po muna. Okay? So, this is not financial advice po muna. So, take your own risk po. Okay? So, for this video is for educational purposes only. Okay? So, ayan nga po. Nanalo nga po siya. Congrats nga po sa inyo. Don't forget to like this video at i-comment yung dapat yung comments and comment section. Okay? So, yun lang po. Thanks for watching. Let God bless po sa inyo lahat. Thank you po.